YouTube history was designed to improve your viewing experience, but sometimes we all need to clear our history for various reasons. Yeah, you can clear your YouTube watch history a couple of ways on the Android app. Let's start by clicking on the person icon here, then click history. This brings up the videos you've watched recently. You can clear them one at a time if you wish by clicking on the three vertical dots to the right of the video you wish to remove from your watch history. Then click Remove from Watch History, and this item has been removed from your history. Now, if you want to clear all of your history, click on the three vertical dots at the top, and then click Clear History. You'll be shown a pop-up to confirm, and once again click Clear History. Now you've cleared your entire watch history. Another way to clear it up, the three vertical dots at the top, just like you did before, only this time, select Settings, and then select Privacy. In here, you can clear your watch history and your search history. You can also pause the history you wish by clicking on the slider or sliders of your choice. Real simple, right? That's it, short and sweet. If this was beneficial to you, leave a comment, give it a thumbs up, and please don't forget to subscribe.